like that.
I saw you guys at the football game. Imagine getting that car fixed up like that. No, just plain old-fashioned hard work.
Ever since he bought that car, he's been obsessed with it. And you know what else? They told us the man who owned that car last died in it. I didn't know about that car.
I know there's a guy who owned the car before, Ronnie. His daughter choked to death in Christina.
That car. I swear it's the car.
That's Christine coming.
Oh, Jerry.
That's funny, you know, because I heard you stole.
I'm not sure if you knew the broken glass wasn't so bad.
So what if you fix up, you know, and he just comes back and does it again?
He won't do it again.